Hey everyone, welcome to Wisdom Shorts. Recently someone gifted me this book, Ikigai, The Japanese Secret to Long and Happy Life. Fascinating book. Now, this book draws a lot of references from an island in Japan called Okinawa, where there are more people above the age of 100 than the global average. The inhabitants of this island in the south of Japan live longer than people anywhere else in the world. So what are they doing differently? You know, there are many things they talk about in this book, but I want to share with you three things which are worth practicing in our lives. Number one is movement. People in Okinawa move a lot. Most of them are into gardening, they cultivate their own vegetables, they walk a lot or some form of physical activity every day. They're very active throughout their life. See, our human body is designed to move. Movement is a fundamental aspect of life. Movement affects everything from circulation to digestion to metabolism to immunity. You must have heard the saying, sitting is the new smoking. Excessive sitting is now linked with many diseases and conditions, even depression. Movement is a sign of life. Look at kids, they're full of movement and energy. Whereas old people, they hardly move. These days, a lot of health conscious people, they hit the gym and work out for 1 hour every day. And the remaining 23 hours, they lead a sedentary lifestyle. Now that should not be the case. It should be consistent movement throughout. Even if it's a slow movement, you know, if you have a desk job, you know, especially, make sure that you're taking enough breaks and you are moving your body every 60 minutes. So the first principle is to move more to live more. The second principle is the crux of this book, Ikigai. Ikigai is your reason to jump out of bed each morning. As shown in this Venn diagram, the intersection of what you love, what you're good at, what you can be paid for, and what the world needs is Ikigai. It is unique for everyone. It's your life's purpose. In other words, when you make your passion, your vocation, your profession, and mission in life, you experience Ikigai. Most people die after the age of retirement. You know why? Because they don't have anything to look forward to. But if you look at politicians, you know, they live long. You know why? Because in politics, the career starts only after 50. Now, many Japanese people never really retire. They keep doing what they love for as long as, you know, their health allows. By finding a purpose that drives you each and every day, you can focus your energy and extend your years on this planet. So find your Ikigai. Keep your mind and body busy. Be engaged in meaningful activities to live long. The third principle is your social circle. This is my favorite. They found people in Okinawa have healthy relationships and lifelong friends. Most of them don't leave the island and their childhood friendships last forever. They spend evenings with their friends, chat with the neighbors, and spend a lot of time on community gatherings and events. You know, do you remember this famous TV series Friends? It ended in 2004 after 10 seasons. And interestingly, in 2004, Mark Zuckerberg started the online platform Facebook. The Friends TV series is all about hanging out with friends and having real conversations and engagement. When you look at our lives, we see the same pattern before 2004 and after 2004. We used to spend more time connecting with friends and used to have great conversations and laughter before social media, right? Now we are connected like never before. We have thousands of friends on Facebook and multiple groups on WhatsApp, but we are also disconnected like never before. We don't spend quality time with our friends anymore. No, social media is great and it is a great platform, great tool, but it should not remain as the only medium to connect with people. We need to get real conversations, real engagement. People who are emotionally connected to family, friends in the community, they are happier, healthier and live longer than people who are less well connected. So in Okinawa, they live by the principle Ichara Ichochodi, a local expression that means treat everyone like a friend even if you've never met them before. Awesome, isn't it? Our health thrives when we connect with each other and suffers when we are lonely. Loneliness and isolation can actually kill us. So nurture your friendships. To gain a friend, you need to be a great friend first. So to sum up, stay active, don't retire, take it slow, move more, surround yourself with friends, connect with nature, live in the moment, enjoy little things, be optimistic and follow your Ikigai to live long and happy. See, death is inevitable for all of us. We all will die one day, but when you live, live life to the fullest. Love everyone and make a difference. Thank you so much for watching. Stay happy, stay healthy.